Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.